One. This is horrible. It sucks.
I don't know what could have happened because we all were searching high and low in that lovely public restroom.
I don't think that ring was worth that. First off, I don't think it's worth $60,000.
Someone stole that. It's at the pawn shop, like Sublime said.
I think it was Colonel Mustard with the plunger in the third stall from the back.
It's gone. Yeah. Bye.